New footage shows insurgents threatening to contaminate Syria's drinking water supplies with toxic chemicals. In the video, the armed men apparently forced lab rabbits to drink water contaminated with a lethal mixture. Militants had earlier released another video in which they used poison gas against rabbits.